We have a possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Information, approaching objective, 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west of the river.
Your chalk here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advance team pinned down in the city.
Watch for friendlies near the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move!
RPG!
Take cover! Enemy infantry!
Get to the LZ! Let's move!
Situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Test teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
Teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat,